This is the fisherman's daughter, and she's holding up a net. And for the longest time, her head was missing for years and years. Well, when they redid the pond area here in Wright Park, they emptied it out, and they found this young lady's head in the water and reconnected it. So now, can you see her over there? She's got her net in her hand and she's got her head back. How wonderful. And here we have Christy, a park attendant, keeping things beautiful for us. Hi, Christy.
Hello.
Keep up the good work, hon.
Thank you.
There we have a blue heron doing all its hunting, and some ducks. See how the heron holds completely still. Gonna catch him some supper. This is the other side. It goes into figure eight around the bridge and back to this side. As you can see, this side is a lot more wildlife friendly, places to hide, things to eat and whatnot. A lot smaller, but pretty. And then we'll end the video with this really fun, very old sculpture made of bronze. It's on an island, you cannot get to it, which is good. We have children playing.